So cold, so frozen, so nervous, so hopeless, so drear. Is it the temperature that's got you down, friends? Or perhaps it is your
existential fear?
That's right, you see, so many things can trigger the centaurs with overactive amygdalas, but that's okay. If your brain's made that way.
Okay, then, like, what do we do?
I'm so glad you asked. Everybody, look under your seats.
You can breathe in a bag. Just breathe in a bag. Inhale, you exhale, and my name ain't Glendale if you still feel sad.
I feel kind of better.
The world can be cruel and depraved, and we're struggling under its weight. Just remember you aren't alone when you think life's a drag. You can breathe in a bag.
This has been helpful, but we're still going with the Nowhere King.
Oh, hail the Nowhere King!
You see, sometimes we hide from the scary things by trying to side with those very things. In this case, that would be the Nowhere King. He's a false savior. You might feel initial relief, but I promise you it will be brief.
Because this is a case of
unhealthy attachment behavior.
Oh, you guys have got this. Now breathe in a bag.
Breathe in a bag.
Breathe in a bag.
Breathe in a bag.
Things are scary and crazy, and that is the reason I gave you the swag.
Thank you, Glendale.
We might always feel a bit nervous, but even folks like us have a purpose. Will you stand with me and fly this anxious flag? 'Cause we